Yeah, we're using Dolphin. We like dolphins. Let's start. I may need to increase the volume on it a little bit. I turned it down quite a bit because the videos were super loud, but the gameplay is not. I don't know why. Should be good. Now for some reason I'm only hearing everything from the left channel. Why? What's going on here? Okay, seems better, I think. No? Okay, should be good. Alright, let's go. I have a bad feeling about this.
It's actually pretty good, but sometimes it just kills itself.
Yeah, it just freezes here and there. Negotiations. Nah, nobody cares about that. Come on.
Oh god.
Is it like a protect? Or you just hold down B?
Okay. Yeah, you just hold it down.
Okay. We got 1 out of 10, and we're never gonna have any more. But the PSP game. PSP is a trash system. How do you switch? Why? Okay. This is where I realized that my controls were split, were mixed. I am Qui-Gon Jinn, and well, hang on, let's switch back. Oh yeah, yeah. So like, I'm the blue one. I'm Qui-Gon and Joe is Obi-Wan Kenobi. 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 No, this is just normal LEGO Star Wars because the complete saga didn't come out for GameCube and we can't let play Wii too well. You either have to sync your NAND if you want to play Wii or you can't save. So it's an amazing trade-off. Oh fuck, I couldn't pick it up. RIP. We have to build something, I guess. Dude. Oh, fuck. This feels already so much easier than freaking Jedi power battles. This is the GameCube version of LEGO Star Wars. You don't have online co-op in the PC version for some reason, because they're retarded. Such a missed opportunity. What do you do with this? Like, maybe you have to like put the big one on the bottom. Oops. One thing that's missing from this game that's in Jedi Power Battles is the voices. They go like, ooh! when Qui-Gon gets killed, just like, ooh! Ooh! Ay! 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 The fuck is this? What? What? I don't get this. I don't know, you like pull it out and it goes back. I don't fucking know. Oh, nice, we can go through now. Good meme. Come on, Obi-Wan. Why are you doing that? Come on, Joe. So that was the first level, I guess. Episode 2 and 3 unlocked. Nice. Now comes the what's it called? Naboo.
Naboo.
Death Star 2 Dagobah.
Yavin.
Mos Eisley, Cloud City. Hell yeah, continue the story. No file found. Yes. Let's hope this goes in sync with you. Creating file. File creation complete. Same for you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, game one. Hit it. Confirm save. Yes. Hell yeah. Game saved. Ta-da. Invasion of Naboo. Road to memory card. Nice. Okay, good. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on Naboo's, on the peaceful world of Naboo. Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion for...
Oh my god.
Fuck off. Alright. So yeah,
too slow.
Whatever. It's about fucking trading rights and whatever, so who cares?
Well, now I won't know what to do.
Wow, Joe, you suck. So wait, what happened to the things that we were running away from? Oh, let's kill Jar Jar if we see him. Murder him. Rip plot. The deep lore. Son. Oh, what the fuck is that? It's so weird to think that every single one of these things are from made out of like plastic. Like what? Oh yeah. Oh.
Nice.
Rip me, dude. Sorry, I interrupted you. Oh god. Fuck this. Well, we can't really play too many LEGO games co-op. Well, I guess if the future ones had co-op, then maybe. But we're more into Star Wars than LEGO, to be honest. Right, Joe?
Yeah.
Why aren't you jumping? Come on.
I still have to go see Rogue One.
You gonna buy a new ticket or what? Or you can still use your ticket?
No, I probably have to go buy a new one.
Hell yeah. How do you... Oh, okay, Jar Jar can jump. Oh well, fuck Jar Jar. I don't want to play as Jar Jar, dude.
I don't want to either.
Fuck off. Alright, I'll be him. Is that it? Oh, thank god, that's it, I can switch back. Oh, fuck, we need him again. Oh wait, what is this thing? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, fuck Jar Jar.
Oh, fuck off, Jar Jar. Missa Jar Jar Binks. Missa fucking retard. Get killed. Come on. Why do we need Jar Jar? We don't. Thank you. Oh fuck. Alright, I didn't die this time. Oh. Never mind. What the fuck is that? There's some stuff over here as well, but I guess we can treat this. Okay. Oh, one of us has to like stand on it, and then I guess Jar Jar has to be it. Oh, it's not worth it, come on. It's just Jar Jar, no. Let's just go. You're still Jar Jar, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
You wanna die? Oh, fuck off. All these Jar Jar parts.
That's not how it goes.
Oh wait, yeah. Dude, stop. Dude, fucking... Fuck. God damn it. Stop. No. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Okay. Let's put this on. And then that one. No, not that one, you freaking idiot. This one. This here. Dude. There we go. I wonder if you can, like, switch between targets somehow. I died while trying to do that. Sorry. Oh yeah, we might need to go into the water, right? Yeah. To the secret city, whatever it's called. Thankfully they're not speaking, at least. Jar Jar is not speaking either. Hell yeah. Oh no. Misa, Jar Jar Binks! Misa, fucking up everything! Misa, fucking idiot! Yeah, annoying piece of shit.
What do you even get for unlocking the ships? I forget.
I have no idea, I never beat the game before. This is my first time. Escape from Naboo. The Gungan ruler boss Nass has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the royal palace in Theed. A stray Federation battle droid seized control of the Naboo capital city. Queen Amidala White is so hard to read, and Captain Panaka. Blah! Something. It's so weird, like. I don't know. While it's crawling up, it's. I just have a hard time reading it. Boss Nass. Yeah. Boss 123. Natalie Portman is right there. Oh, what? Wait. What? Oh god, I'm Natalie Portman. Oh wait, those are our guys. Didn't realize. How do you do this? Oh, what is it? You know, the one on the right. Y or X, I don't fucking know the GameCube controller. It's all over the fucking place. It's where the circle is. Yeah, that one. I'm using a PS1 controller. I don't know about you, Joe. What are you rocking? I'm using an old. I'm using an old DualShock controller.
No, I'm using a Xbox.
Oh, 360. How do you...
I like this statue right here.
Let go. Fuck. Okay, I guess this way maybe? No? I guess somewhere else. I like your picture in the top right. It's like the most basic Lego figurine. The fuck was that noise? Shoot that. Probably have to shoot. No? Just go in, okay. That works. Oh, I fell down.
Fuck yeah.
Oh shit, yeah. What the fuck are these little things here?
It's probably one of those things, like, you have to unlock other characters.
Maybe. Oh, we might need to use these guys again, because there's that rope thing. Actually,
oh no, because the Jedi can double jump. I guess that's the difference.
No, I can't jump up there though. Yo, hang on, yo. Wait up. How do you switch back? I can't switch because she's too high up. She went up there. I guess you need to like come down or something. So she comes down as well. Although I'm not sure if you have to actually go there at all. But I guess. Okay, I can switch.
I like how it just auto switched me.
I just like give up. Switch back to him. There we go. Oh, is this one of these? Shit. Or these, whatever this is. Oh wait, you can still go up. No! Fuck! I forgot that you can't double jump. Come on, Panaka, come down, we need you. We need you over here, yo. Where the fuck is he? Come on, dude. Come down, yo. You fuck. Okay, I'll try to push him down. Ugh!
You might just switch me to him if you swing over there.
Come on, come on, come on. There we go. No, oh, it just goes back. Fuck off. Ah, that was a waste of time. What is this?
Totally
here?
Worth it.
Nothing. Oh, fuck. Rip. She got wrecked. Alright. Let's go. Where am I? Okay. I'm thinking they have to like shoot those things, but I don't know.
Oh.
Fuck. I'm touching your ass with this light sword, a lightsaber. Are these things? Okay. I guess you want to open them one by one, but I don't really. What the fuck around with that? Or do we have to? Wait. Come on now. Oh, and this one opened. Oh.
All right.
Roger, Roger.
Wow, ruthless. This level, dude. This level, though, in Phantom Menace, like the PS1 game, oh my fucking god. It took me like a month, because I took a big break, because I didn't feel like trying it, because I was so fucked. Why is it lagging so much right now?
Yeah, it's pretty rough.
Wow. Well, as long as it only happens in the menu and we don't get desync, that's fine. Stud total. We're still in sync, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was pretty rough.
Most. Oh shit, pod race.
Pod racing?
Holy shit. It's gonna be interesting.
I fled Naboo.
Mos Eisley. Is that town even. That's Mos Eisley, right?
The Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape. Oh, I thought I was gonna say it got stolen by Jawa.
This is Mos Eisley, or no? It's actually not Mos. It's Mos Espa, right? Yeah. It's another city, not the one in the original trilogy.
Brother, just Legos. You just put them back.
Yeah. Fucking Anakin is the same size as everyone else. They don't have small Lego figures. 500 cents. That was quick. I bet it's gonna be me who has to do it. Oh god, that's loud. That's fucking loud. I both of us. What the fuck? What is this? How does this even work? We're like twins or something. Oh god.
There can only be one.
This is next. Fucking
why?
Rip.
Why?
Don't go into the holes! Don't go into the holes! No! No! Oh. Don't go in the water! Don't go in the fucking water! Oh god, no! Both of us into the hole. We need to decide which way we're going beforehand. Let's go to the left then, the way you were going. I feel like this would be so much easier one player, this part. Oh god. No! Oh, which way do we go, dude? Like, what the fuck? Okay, I think we should go on the ramp thing, not to the right. Okay, left. Right. Now we're gaming. Oh god, no. What's the timer? What the fuck? What was the fucking countdown? Why? What the fuck? Come on. What the fuck was that countdown? This is like an arcade racing or what? Okay, so I guess it's countdown before we get there.
Made it.
think that should be a checkpoint. Hopefully. Yeah, it is. Freaking Tusken Raiders.
Why are they only hitting me?
I don't know. Hello, get it. Because this is technically local co-op. Gale, this is not. This is technically not online. Like, there's no online gaming in this one. Only on. I think there is. If you're playing on PS3 and Xbox 360, there might be. Fucking end me, dude. How. I guess we have to hit, like, every single turbo thing, turbo pad. Ah, fuck. Oh! Okay, we survived this part. No! Fuck!
Dude, I was gonna...
Right. No!
Okay, which way? Which way?
Right. Oh! Alright, zoomy, speed up, oh fuck, oh no! God damn it, dude, this is the hardest level so far. I thought this game was gonna be easy, but this is brutal. Oh, fuck, yeah, I forgot that you have to turn.
Dude, we gotta go left on that.
Yeah. Oh man. Oh, we're fucked. Okay. If we hit one more thing, we're dead. Both of us. No! What the fuck? Come on. Oh, we have zero fucking thingies. Zero whatever that was called. To the left, right now. Okay, good. Hell yeah. That's gaming right there. We have to catch up to that asshole! Oh, we did. Nice. A fucking asshole! Alright. This might be easier, hopefully. Oh, mines. Nice. We should go on the turbo
pads. Don't
tell
me we have to do another two laps.
We should go on the turbo pads more. Oh! Fuck, we lost. We need to beat that guy. Let's go to the turbo pads. Oh fuck, there's a mine. Mine! Ah, oh, shit. 7, 5, 4, hell yeah. Beat him. Oh, another lap.
Oh,
yeah, two other fucking laps, dude. End me. Oh boy. Sebulba. Oh, it's from the movie, huh? Remember this part? Rip that guy. I hope we don't have to watch that every time we fail this part. Like now. I'm afraid we have to. Please tell me you can skip it. Oh god. We should not fail this any more time. How do you not hit that thing though? Oh, you have to be zooming? You have to like go faster?
Oh, no, we just. Oh, I think we have to go to the right.
I mean, I thought the turbo pads are because we have to like go on them as fast as possible and we can make it maybe. What?
Dude, what?
Oh well. Almost made it though. Fuck! Kill me, dude! Oh, man. I have to watch this one more time, dude. Right. No! Fuck!
Oh, I forgot about the second one.
This
too.
Is unbelievable, dude. Oh, man. This fucking cutscene, dude. Oh, please don't hear anything, No. 2-1. Oh, what the fuck? what the? Oh. That's fair.
Fuck this up.
Why is every Star Wars game like this, dude? Fucking end me. Supposed to be family friendly. No. Okay, we gotta go to the left. Oh no! Fuck, dude! Oh, never... Fuck off! We were right there, dude! Oh, come on! Time again. Three, two, one. Okay, good. Whew. Okay, turbo pads. Uh-oh. Oh, I picked it up. Fuck! Oh, I wanted to go on the right. Which way do we go?
We go on that.
You decide. I mean, right was working fine the last time, that's why I picked it, so... Oh, we're not gonna make it. Oh, fuck! This is unbelievable. Epic! This is the most retarded level ever. Two pod racers just side by side. Okay. Oh, fuck.
What? Dude, the game just shut me in.
No, 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 no. Oh god, dude, like, what the fuck?
Dude, this segment's hard.
Yeah, we need to use every single turbo pad. Oh, fuck!
Sorry, that's what we gotta do, though.
God
damn
it!
Why does it keep throwing me?
I need
in there?
To go more to the right. That's the problem. No! Oh, that's still good. Now, what the fuck is this? Like, come on! This is so bullshit. Okay, go way too far to the right. Come on, let's go to the right. Okay. This is local co-op. Technically, it is. It's GameCube, not play, basically. Because there's no online or LAN or anything like that in the PC version. Because it's Garbo. Why would you not put it in? Oh, fuck. Okay, we might need to go on the left. I don't know. But no, we can't go there. Like, it's fucking filled with rocks everywhere.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, far to the right and then turn left when we hit the turbo pads, I guess. Yeah, that one. It's a good one. Just don't get blown the fuck up by these assholes. There's assholes! There's fucking assholes! Oh, okay. I'm gonna go left. Oh man, the time is already fucking counting down. 4, 3, 2, we're fucked. Unbelievable, dude. memes. I crashed too, so it's just, I don't know why. Sure, you may have crashed first, but I did crash too. It's like worse than flying a
Dodo. I like putting my whole body weight trying to turn left. It's so sad.
Hello, the sick. Oh my god. Go on. Fucking no. <Yeah.
laughs>
I can't see, I'm fucking crying. Come on, it's gonna be me now.
Right, I figured it out.
I did not. Fuck. Come on. Fucking kill me, dude. This is unbelievable, dude.
Dude, every time I hear a little ding sound, I just fucking lose it.
Now every fucking time. No. Okay. Okay.
All right.
No. No. It's too slow, dude. It's too fucking slow. Oh my god. I'm in tears. Now! What? That was so early! Oh, come on, dude. This is... Oh, I'm fucking crying, dude. Hang on.
It's too much.
I was not even holding the controller and you died.
Dude, remember when we started this? It was a nice relaxing game. I'm fucking sweating.
Alright, come on. Oh, come on, dude. The more I see it, the better it gets. The freaking animation. Fucking hell, dude. Oh, come on, fucking dude, it's like, how do you do this fucking level, dude? Let's just go to the right, dude, just go and then... Oh, fucking hell. They're like pushing us to the fucking left, like we have to go so far to the right, dude.
You can clip through that left one.
Yeah. I did that like 20 times already. Oh. Dude, I need to fucking dry up my eyes, dude. My face is like all just fucking. I'm crying.
Oh, dude,
this is unbelievable, dude.
You fucking attacked me before I came to the
like, this is the most retarded level. Like, this is supposed to be a family-friendly game. You're like. Two fundraisers right next to each other, just like, what the fuck? Come on, no, this is, no, okay, let's do
it
now.
Should we try to go left? Should we try it?
Well, let's go left. We're fucked. Yeah, it's probably gonna be too slow. But at least we can actually make it through so we can try more times, dude. Oh, man. I think I slowed us down. Maybe, I don't know. We'll probably not make this.
We got it, we got it, we got it.
No, it's too late. Too late, too late! Yes! Fuck yeah! Oh! Fuck yeah, dude! He's just holding two dicks. Come on, let's do it. Turbo pads, come on. Oh, dude. Oh, fucking...
Sorry.
Alright, turbo pads, let's go. Okay, whatever, whatever. Left, left, left. No. No! We're gonna blow up, fuck! Ah. You're so dead. Let's go right, let's go right. Fuck, 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 fuck. We can do this. Fuck, come on, dude. Ah. That was so close. Let's do more turbo pass. We missed like two or something. Okay, no. Ah. Come on. Ah, too late.
We weren't even close.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened there.
We didn't take enough turbo pads. I think if we, like, both of us, like, pick it up, then it's faster, maybe. It feels faster. Yeah, it is faster, for sure. Whew.
Oh, oh my god.
Fucking god, dude, this level.
Anakin had the money all along, what the fuck?
Fucking asshole! Oh my fucking god. Alright, it should be all good now. It should be smooth sailing from now on. It's probably just this freaking pod racer that's...
That's now it's something else.
Oh man, I water like fucking a liter. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Shoo! Woo! We did it. Easy peasy. It's professional gamers we are. We are super professionals. Lightsaber. It's coming up soon, dude.
We need federation.
We need to take care of some trading rights and...
Oh, shit. Stuff. Did we get R2-D2 in this one?
Maybe. Oh, it's the freaking fight already. Or is it? Yeah. Oh, okay. We're actually, oh, so this is gonna be it for this sec.
Yeah, I guess it is like super sped up. Because they have episode 1 through 3.
Yeah. The Darth Maul fight is coming up soon. Then, I guess. Made that tree grow nice. There's R2. Can he do this? Oh, he's got this like he's pulling out his robot dick. Oh, I can do this. Who do we need here? Probably R2. Yeah. We need R2. Oh, okay. We have to activate these, I guess. Look at Obi-Wan. He's like fucking slow-mo. Come on, it died. What's going on?
Graphically intensive.
Is it like, I mean, is it the internet?
It's still running. It's running at 1% speed.
Yeah, is it the internet or? Because I'm getting full speed on it normally, but I guess it's just the ping or the server died. I think it might come back eventually. I have no idea. This like it's we like connect to a server and then play on it. because we couldn't. I need to figure out how to forward my port through two routers at the same time. It didn't seem to be working. So what's up with it now? I think it's dead. Yeah, you disconnected. Apparently. You here? It says that you're not here anymore. So that means I can't play anymore?
You just want to try to relaunch it?
Yeah, but we will have to redo the level, although, well, we didn't do too much yet, so... Or should I give you
the... We could just try to...
Okay, wait.
My emulator crashed.
Oh, client disconnect while game is running. Netplay is disabled. You must manually stop the game. Okay. No, we're playing the GameCube version because we, for the Wii version, you would either have to sync your NAND or not be able to save at all, and we just chose to be able to save, so we're playing GameCube. It's a pain in the ass to set up the Wii version, apparently. Alright, I'm gonna start it again then.
It might just be me right now, because like my ping is way worse than it was.
Maybe someone is using your internet as well right now.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, there is a the GameCube. It only had Lego Star Wars and Lego Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. It doesn't have the complete saga, so we're just planning on playing the first one and the second one. Well, it's technically should be the same thing, just you disconnected again. Client disconnect while game is running. Someone might be doing something in the background for you.
Yeah, let me go scour around and see if anyone's fucking
torrenting or some shit.
Soaking it up.
Alright.
At the very least, just go reset my modem.
Okay. Yeah, right now he's living with some other people. I don't know how many people. Maybe just one. Who knows? But multiple. I guess maybe multiple people in there. His internet is shared with some other people. Joga bonito. Lego Star Wars on sale. Well, I wouldn't recommend it unless you have someone locally that you can play it with, because it doesn't have online co-op. It's ridiculous. Why wouldn't it not have? It only has freaking local, and I was like looking it up, Does this game not have local? Like, doesn't this game not have online co-op on PC? And people go like, "Oh, why would it have online? You idiot! What happened to sitting down with a friend and playing it with them? You asshole! It's also a family-friendly game. You're supposed to sit down with your family and play it." So it was very useful. It's a good thing I looked it up. Yeah, exactly. It has online on 360 and PS3, but not on PC for whatever fucking reason. Your family is 800 kilometers away. Exactly. So you have to get the fucking GameCube version and play it in Netplay. Tell Joe that I'll be right back.
All right, let's try again.
So what did you find out?
I shouldn't be having an issue.
Okay.
Are you still in NetPlay?
Yeah.
Do you see me connected at all?
Not yet. The code should be still the same. You like appear like every there we go. Keep on appearing and then disappearing. Okay, I'm gonna start it. Fuck off, dude. It was put together and then they shot me. Okay, let's fuck these up. Fucking asshole! 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 You fucking asshole! Come here. Alright, should be good now, I think. Hopefully. Why does Anakin have that freaking hat on him? Like he's ready to pilot something.
He's gotta go blow up the Trade Federation ship.
Yeah, but he doesn't know it. Like he's only getting there by accident. Like, I don't think he has it on. He just picks it up in the hangar, doesn't he? Inside the ship. Who the fuck is that? Use a robot dick, alright. Alright, I'm gonna be, I think this is... Yeah, that should be, Padme. I'm blue, I'm player one, and Joey's player two. So he's on the right, he's the green one. The green one. Oh yeah, I'm not a Jedi. Realize. Qui-Gon isn't doing much if you're not controlling him. He's just pretty much standing around. Yes. Oh fuck. Oh! Come on. Oh, goddammit, dude. How do I go up there? Oh, okay, I think I can use this maybe. Yo, fuck. You just slide down, come on, dude. Okay. No! Okay, I can't. Okay, I'll have to use Qui-Gon.
Oh, if you use Anakin, you could crawl.
You could what? If you use Anakin, you can what? Oh. Oh, fuck off, dude. Oh. Dude. Is that you? No, that's not you. Okay. Can you double jump though? Nope. Alright, I'm gonna try to push Obi-Wan down, hang on. Come on, Obi-Wan. There we go, you can switch to him. Let go. That's not what I meant. Alright. Let's move this thing. Oh. That's just a thingy. guess we... okay. I hope it doesn't freeze, because we'll have to redo this freaking level again. How does that even work? You go down and you are up. Okay, good. Good work. Oh, this is like Jedi Power Battles all over again. There's nothing here, dude! Oh, fucking enemy! No! No, that's not what I meant. Oh, whatever. Which way do we go, even? How did you get there?
R2 is there.
Ah, fuck. No. I could try switching to him. Hang on. Nope.
Maybe there's a... Oh, we have to do this.
So where did he go? Fucking Anakin, dude. Where are you? Where's this fucking idiot? What is he doing? Well, okay, we have these things. I guess we could like lift each other up. Hang on. So we all made it up here except for those guys, but who cares about them? Alright. Oh, fuck. Hope they can come up. Can they come up here?
There's probably like a grapple thing.
I mean, I saw some grapple thingy. Where are they? Okay. What if we just try to... Can they even jump through there? Like, can they jump from one platform to the other? I don't know. Like, what if you just... Nah, that's not gonna work. Well, we could, like, try to... They're not gonna stand on these things unless we control them, so that's probably not what you have to do. How do we do this? Okay. Well, yeah, that could work, but how do I make this guy go up there? Well, I could, like, stand on it and maybe they will pick me up.
Yeah, I'll...
Or not. Yeah, you try standing on the other one, maybe. Try standing on the other one with the, Panaka. These are fucking retarded. Okay,
unless we have to, like, build something with this, but I don't really...
This could work if we lift them up somehow. We just have to figure out how to lift both of them up. What the fuck is Obi-Wan doing? Someone kill him. Wait, what? How did Obi-Wan jump up there? What the f- How do you do that?
Hey, now try to jump back towards them and change to one of them.
Fuck it, okay. This could work. Just, the problem is that he might... Don't jump down, please. Padme, for fuck's sake. Fuck yeah. Okay, and now we just go up. Let's do this. Copy one. Nice. Woo! Gaming! We just have to make sure we don't fall off. Okay. Should I switch to Padme? I guess I will. Because I don't know if they can even make the jump.
Oh. Yeah, because they can jump back up.
Yeah. Alright, we should be good now. Phew! Gaming! Guys? Okay, I'll stand here then. Phew. Puzzle gaming! Hmm. This is not the way to go. I never really understood this thing with, like, the Padme and Amidala thing. Like, why is there, like, why do they look the same? And, like, which one, like, how does it even work? It was kind of confusing. Okay. These are hostages, I guess. Stand on it. Okay, whatever, just puts it there. Nothing happens. Oh, we have to build something maybe? I don't even know how to build this thing. Or maybe it's just a...
Oh my god, I can't get up.
This is not the way to go anyways, so let's just, you just pick up stuff.
I thought there was a hostage guy.
Oh, well, I don't know. Let's see. Fuck. That way?
No, I guess not.
They didn't even thank us. Put that thing over here if you can. Nope. How am I gonna get up there? Stand under me. I'll try to jump. That'd be deep lore. Where the fuck are the hostages, dude? Qui-Gon was like, where the fuck are the hostages, dude? Okay, what is this? No! Rip. This level is kind of confusing. I mean, they are supposed to be up there somewhere. I can see them from here, but how do we... Oh yeah, we should lift us, lift each other up. Oops! Didn't mean to do that, sorry hostages. I think they are over here. Or
I think we do have to go back like over here somewhere.
Oh, there we go. Here they are. There they are. Get them. I think, yeah, actually we were at the right place. We were actually supposed to go up there. Then go to the right. Oh, come on. Fuck that fucking ledge. Dude, no. I don't want to go down. Fucking no, game. Fuck!
Fucking king.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Another one somewhere. But where? Where the fuck is the last hostage?
I think he's back here. Pretty sure. Over to the left, though.
I don't think there's anything on the left. Hang on. There's like a wall here. Oh, yeah, there we go. You need to put this on there. Oh fuck, okay, hang on. The other one too. This is quite a long level, actually. So far. Should be over soon. I think they came out of here. Maybe we can go this way. No. Maybe we have to do it at the same time. He switches to R2. Why though? Hang on. Let's go.
Wall get him!
Wall get him! Oh, I really hope we don't have to do that part where he flies. Like two ships next to each other. Darth Maul. Oh shit. Here we go. How do we get there? Oh, these are our guys. Or are they? No, hang on. Wait. Do we have to like throw them or something? Or what the heck is going on? I don't remember this from the movie. What is that bridge like floating there? How do we? I don't know. Well, maybe we just have to like damage him, like, cause like he has that 3-bar thing there, 3 health things. Okay. To throw it back, I guess. Yeah. Oh, okay. He throws 2 things and we have to throw it back. Oh, we can go up there. What, who's that?
You can't even tell whose door that is.
I think that's R2. Oh shit. This way. No! I thought this was gonna move. I don't think we should jump for that. for the same thing.
Oh, I think we need,
Well, yeah. we don't have
somehow
R2.
Somehow you get R2 in this level.
Or maybe you don't. You just jump over. Thank you, Colin. Yes, that's me. I don't even know which way to go. Okay, there's Darth Maul on that one platform. Do these guys ever run out, though? Oh, we could go to the side, maybe. Oh, okay. You have to jump there. No, this is too far away. No! Fuck! I was gonna fall down and then I did a backwards jump accidentally. And then got shot to death. Okay. I don't remember this from the movie though. Hell yeah. Oh. We should go at the same time. Fuck him up. What even is the point of this part here? Why is this like this? Like, why do we have this stupid, like, force fields or whatever? I don't understand why. You wouldn't have such a device. Oh, that's a hole! Oh. That's canon.
True ending.
That ending where Qui-Gon jumps into the hole. Anakin, look!
True ending would be something like...
Yeah, and then you get up.
Except I come back up.
This is not really working too well. Or is it? Oh, it's kind of working. Oh, what the fuck is this now? Hell yeah. Oh man.
RIP.
This is not canon. By this point, Darth Maul only had his lightsaber cut in half. Hell yeah, episode 1 complete. Alright, that was fun. Especially the...
It doesn't even show the ending where you win the Dragon Ball.
Especially the pod racer part. I don't know.
Dude, the pod racer part was probably the best.
Yeah. I think there's gonna be an ending to this. Because it said continue story. There we go. Look at the Obi-Wan. It's like, Jesus Christ, those eyes. Oh god. Oh god. The mouth game was strong. That was fun. I think that was enough for me for today.
Yeah.
We'll continue it tomorrow.
Otherwise, it just becomes a grind.
Yeah. And like, I'm still not feeling that great, so I'm just gonna go and lay down or some shit. Yeah, that was fun. And... continuing tomorrow. I guess I'm gonna try to skip this. I can't. Oh, this is super laggy now. Did you start something? Because your ping is like 800.
I don't think it should matter too much because it's saved.
But, yeah, I guess, but... Okay, alright. I'll just close it then.